exit interview recorded December 27th, 1985 in Los Alamos, New Mexico. Clearance Sierra Alpha. Subject Dr. Rudolph Wernicke, 14866.
The fumes are real.
There was no alteration to the footage at all? No trickery?
None.
In June of 1943, you recorded three instances of spontaneous bleeding. Half a dozen test subjects began to develop brain tumors.
Yes. The autopsies revealed that the tumors were purely dead.
Dilbert? Can you explain why the phone did not be real?
You have to find Wernicke. Only way. Thank you.
and just a fool. My Job, you alone shall escape the tower. This is your penultimate act of witness. The promise of the prophets was always freedom from death. And here it is. You will watch and recall my death, my resurrection. And together we will be free. You are no longer in any danger. I fixed the elevator. It will take you to freedom. We will all of us be free. Now, my son.